So, this is going to be the last part of the video. Na-feature ko to siya sa isang vlog ko. Sabi ko, meron akong online purchase. I did purchase online from Namshi. Okay. The name, and Namshi is actually a online shop dito na pwede kang bumili ng different brands nandoon, like Adidas, Nike, Reebok, Lacoste, Guess, nandoon siya, and medyo napagastos tayo doon. And meron akong side story tungkol sa purchase ngayon. Actually, meron pa kaming hinihintay na orders, but unfortunately, yung SIM card ng phone ko, well, to make the story short, hindi matawagan yung number ko, and I think the orders were sent back to Dubai kasi nga hindi ko na-answer yung call. But this was the first batch kaya nakuha namin, pero sayang, maganda sana yung mga na-order ko doon. But anyways, tinulungan tayo ng Diyos para makatipid, so hindi siya natuloy, and that was actually expensive, so buti na lang hindi, thank you Lord, buti na lang hindi ko siya nakuha. So anyways, simulan na natin. I got this bag, and I don't know para kanino, pero it was on sale, kaya sabi ko, kasama ko kasi si Shane na nag-order, tapos in-order niya, sabi ko, ba, naingit ako, gusto ko din. So this is actually a blue bag with red whatever on the side. This is a Converse bag. Ay, wala para kanino, binili ko lang, Tayeb. So I got a Converse bag that I don't know para kanino. Poor me, poor life. And then the next thing that I got is this Adidas na lalagyan ng water. I will give this to my boyfriend, to Yum Yum also, kasi pag mag-work siya, gusto ko ito yung kanyang lalagyan ng water. Para, oh, ganun lang niya. And this was actually also on sale. So this is the Adidas water bottle. Also, I got one more Adidas item. Malapit na tayo tapos, guys. I got one more Adidas cup. I don't know. Napapaisip ako kung gusto ko siyang itago para sa sarili ko. Pero it's color blue. It's too manly for me. And I got this for no one. Binili ko lang din siya. So this is an Adidas cup. And this is also 40% off. Kaya ako siya binili. But it's just a waste of money na hindi mo alam para kanino mo ibibigay. Pero binili mo. Okay. Bumili din ako ng swimming cap. This is an Adidas, again, swimming cap. Because, meron kasi kaming swimming pool dito, guys. And I was actually a member. Like, hindi siya yung pang-Olympics sa swimming pool. But I, nagpa-member ako because of this, diba, swimming cardio exercise. I'm all about, like, healthy living. Like, you know, I'm doing my treadmill every day. And I want to be more healthy. So that is just a great way to do my cardio exercise. So, medyo strict sila. Kailangan mo naka-rash guard, nakasuot ka ng proper attire, at kailangan nakatakip ang iyong hair. So this is just perfect for me. This is just a silicone Adidas cup. And actually, pang ano siya, yung mga pang bongga, pang ano siya, talaga pang, kasya mo to sa ulo ko, hala. Pang rat-ratan siya. Pwis ka, papagkakasyahin ko. Binatin ko para magkasya. Sayang naman kung hindi kasya. But yes, this is mine. This is my cap for my swimming. Ba't ko tinapin yung box? Okay, so this is also on sale. 40% off. Kaya tayo gumastos para sa cup na yan. Also, kailangan ko din ng goggles for my swimming Kempalu. Kasi, di ba sayang naman yung pagsisisid moment mo. So, yeah. So this is 26 reals, not on sale. But this is just perfect. I love it. This is a blue colored goggles, and para siyang ano, navy blue siya. Wala kasing yellow. So I decided to get the blue one. Ganyan yung strap niya sa likod. And yeah. Excited ako. Tapos meron siyang case. So 26 reals, medyo mahal, pero sabi ko na nga, whatever. Pag-uwi ko naman ng Philippines, magsuswimming naman kami. So I will definitely bring this one with me in the Philippines, kasi syempre we will put this one into use. Kailangan siyang matadtad hanggang masira para naman yung money mo worth doon sa gastos mo. And last but not the least is the expensive thing that I got, that I ordered online actually. Wala pa rin kasing tatalo doon sa dito sa relo ko. But it came packaged like that. Open ko na. It came packaged like that. So I got a belt bag. Because I know na uso ang belt bag ngayon, I think. At the back of my mind, feeling ko uso ang belt bag. Sabi ko, magbe-belt bag ako. And I ordered a belt bag.
Can you see the printings? Tingnan natin kung ano kayo sa mga ano, guys. This is the print of my belt bag. I went in for the guest belt bag and this is just.
Sabi nga ni Shane, bakit mo yun yung order, pangit? Sabi niya. Dinaretso niya ako, pangit daw talaga. So, sabi niya, waste of money. And hindi siya practical. So, I was like, cool. YOLO, you only live once. So, you buy those things in your life that is not practical, di ba? So, I got a guest belt bag. Ganito lang siya kanipis. Basically, you can put only your phone. And, hindi nga talaga practical. But, you can put money there, whatever. So, ito yung harap. Ito yung harap. Harap lang siya lahat. But, ooh. It came with a... Hindi ko ba ito in-open? But, yeah. Yes! Yes! Lalo siyang numipis. Lalo siyang numipis. So, ganyan yung loob niya. May nakasulat siya na guess. And I'm actually pretty excited for this one. It has gold hardware, which is cute. Actually, guys, may black nito. Pinag-isipan ko kung brown or black. Tapos sabi ko, brown na lang kasi I am planning to buy a Louis Vuitton bag. Actually, guys, pag-uwi ko ng Philippines. Again, YOLO. But sabi ko, ito na lang kasi parang kakolor siya ng Louis Vuitton. Baka maalis yung frustrations ko in like buying Louis Vuitton, to buy that Louis Vuitton bag. But I don't know, feeling ko bibili pa rin ako. But I'm not sure. Kasi happy ako sa kanya, guys. I will wear it like this because you see, you only live once, guys. This is just a pretty ensemble sa vacation, di ba? Ang cute niya. Ganyan siya. Di ba? May bag ka nga, wala namang laman kasi naubos na yung pera mo. So, ganyan siya. Ganyan ko siyang susuotin. I am excited, guys. I'm excited to go home to the Philippines. I'm excited for my vacation. So, basically, I can put my dignidad. Lalagay ko yung dignidad ko sa bag na to kasi wala na akong mailalagay pa. So, yes. Ganito. Napakita ko na ba? I'm excited, really. Excited ako sa belt bag ko, guys. Super. Ganito. Ganito ko siya susuotin. Ganyan na siya. Ganun na. Pak na, pak na. Ano ba yung likod niya? Pwede din ganyan. But, I prefer wearing it like that. Kasi yun yung ano. Yun yung trend. Makitrend tayo, di ba? So, ayan na, guys. So, yun na yung ating haul. And, I don't know if I will be doing one more haul. Isa pang haul. Pero feeling ko, hindi ko sasabihin na feeling ko last na. Kasi lagi na lang ako nagsasabi ng last na. Tapos, na nadadagdagan na naman. But, yun na yung ating haul video, guys. I am excited for all of my purchases. But this is just a very expensive month. Kasi, if you will total up, like, makikita nyo naman, medyo magastos tayo sa buwan na to. Yeah. I am not bragging or whatsoever, guys. I just wanna share to you the bunga of my paghihirap here sa Saudi Arabia as an OFW. So, drama ng auntie mo. Yun na, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like this video. Maraming salamat sa walang sawang panonood, you guys. Remember to keep safe all the time and God bless you all, okay? Bye! Masalama!